This is my Aunt Bonnie. When she was a little girl, she dreamed of being a talk show host. Good boy, Charlie. And now she is. Pretty cool. Come on, Charlie. Who's gonna be on your show today, Aunt Bonnie?
Florence Henderson. My mom answers your questions in our Ask Alice segment. Whip expert Gery Deer. And from CSI Miami, Adam Rodriguez.
Okay, Aunt Bonnie. Ready? Here, check.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's Bonnie.
Has the ability to whip crowds into a frenzy with his amazing talent. Please welcome the national champion for whip speed and accuracy, whip artist Gery Deer.
Thank you.
Gery, thanks for being
Thank
here.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
I always like this kind of stuff on shows. So how did you get interested in this?
I got interested in this as a kid, watching an old movie called Don Q, Son of Zorro, an old Douglas Fairbanks shot somewhere near here. And I just started cutting weeds down to clear electric fence on my family farm. It was kind of a strange way to start.
But you were cutting the weeds.
I was cutting the weeds, yes. Okay. And me too, but that's...
But what's the difference between, there's a whip artist and a whip cracker when we were talking about this. What is a whip cracker?
Well, a whip cracker is pretty much anybody who learns to do it to make the noise and kind of get accustomed to cracking the whip. A whip artist, kind of like what I do and other performers, we concentrate more on precision. So we're hoping that goes that way today, especially if you're going to help us out.
Well, I know I'm going to help you out, but what is the most dangerous thing? Like, should I be worried about anything?
No, not really. The most dangerous thing is to stay away from this part. This is the end of the whip. Runs about 760 miles an hour. It does break the sound barrier, so you want to avoid that piece of it.
All right. All right. So what's the first thing I'm going to do? What can I help
Well, the first thing you're going to do is just hang out right there.
All
I'm just going to show you how it sounds.
All right.
Okay? Here we go.
Oh, dear.
Would you like to learn how to do that?
Oh, yeah.
Would you? Okay, well, I'm going to do something here really quick then.
Okay, honey.
I'm going to give you a whip.
Yes.
This was actually Halle Berry's training whip for Catwoman. So
oh, you just made Don so happy.
Please
okay.
Please put those on.
I'll buy the whip off you.
What, honey?
I'll buy the whip off you.
She loves her.
It's so now put the ball of the whip in your hand just like that.
Yes.
Put it down beside you this way over here.
I'm not. I don't want to hurt anyone.
No, you're not going to put your hand down like
yes,
that.
Yes.
And have you ever cast a fishing rod before?
Yes,
it's
I have.
It's a lot like that, but lift fast and throw gently, and
lift
just push.
Fast,
I'm going to step
throw
over here.
Gently.
Yes. Go right ahead, just like that.
Lift fast, throw gently.
Oops. Oh, one more time. One more time.
Okay.
That was pretty good. One
oh,
more time.
God,
hold
I
on a minute.
My
hold
eyes
on.
During it. All right.
There you go. Try it now.
Right. Lift fast, throw gently. Oh, I.
There
just...
you go. Nice. Nice.
Well
now.
I won't have to shave the back of that leg for a couple years.
Well, I tell you what, why don't you hold on to that one for me for just a minute. We're going to bring my wife and my assistant Barbara out here.
Okay.
Barbara, would you come out here, please? Now, Barbara's on the dangerous end, and we're going to show you what they like to do in movies when they want to make it look like somebody's being hit with a whip.
Okay.
Here we go. You ready?
Whoa. Welcome, Barbara. Oh! Do you want the arm pantyhose? Whoa! Oh, dear.
I think it'll be
okay. What do you think? That's good?
How would you like to try this under there?
What do you think? Bonnie should step in there, right? Come on.
All right. Face Gery the way I was doing. Stand right there.
Now, remember, it's only 700 miles an hour. No big deal. Put your arms out just like she's doing.
Okay.
Yep. There you go.
I'll get out
and
of the
Barb,
way.
If you'll move. Now, stand absolutely still.
Barb.
I'm out of here. Totally
everybody,
of way.
A little encouragement here.
Encouragement.
There we go. One, two,
oh, God.
Three.
Oh!
Hey, that's not bad. Give a round of applause. That's it.
Okay, before you go.
Now, don't move. We got one more thing for you.
I'm going to have you do a little bit more of my job here because this is nice.
Okay, well.
Now, one of the things they like to do in the old vaudeville acts was split newspaper
right
because it was pretty
top,
much cheap.
Okay.
So we're going to show you
out.
How that works. Now, these are all really basic things
oh,
we're
God.
Doing.
Oh, God, I wish I had longer
it's
arms.
All right
okay.
out there.
Oh!
We're going to go right down the middle just
okay.
like
Okay, oh, God,
that.
Oh, God.
Oh. Now, wait, we're not done.
That's all
we're
right.
We're going to go a little bit more dangerous with this. Barb's got some playing cards there. Now, again, you can do some great stuff with the whips, and a lot of what they do in the movies is real, and some of it is fake, but this is some of the precision that
Whoa,
you have to learn.
That's amazing. Oh!
If you're going to do it.
Oh!
There you go. one more thing. Well,
Barbara,
we got two more things. We've
hurt?
Got these great things.
I have never been. Not doing this.
Oh, well.
Okay. There's your candles. Grab those. Okay. We're going to blow some candles out, and we've got a big finale for you.
All right, honey.
All right, here we go. You guys all ready?
Yes, Gary.
All right, here we go.
Whoa.
One. Oh, that worked. Now for the big finale.
Okay.
Everybody wants to see people have a cigarette in their mouth and cut the cigarette out, okay? We're going to take that a little step further.
Uh-oh.
We're going to try it this way. Are you ready? Do you want to do it? No, I'm just kidding. One. Two. Three.
Thank you.
That's it. Thank you very much.
Go away.